Hello everyone, today I show you how to disassemble iPhone XR and replace display module. To disassemble iPhone XR, you need the following tools: screwdriver set, tweezers, opening plastic tool, plastic mediator, section cup for removing display. In description of this video, I left links to necessary tools and parts for replacement. Before disassembling, turn off the iPhone and removing the SIM card tray. Unscrew two screws near the lighting port. Using a hairdryer, heat the display surface for 1 or 2 minutes. In this way, the glue heat between the iPhone case and the display, so it will be easier to open the case. Apply the suction cup to the bottom edge of the display and pull up on the ring. Next, push the plastic mediator between the display and iPhone case. If you cannot do this with a plastic mediator, take any thin plastic card and insert it between the case and the display. Then it will be easier to pry with the mediator. Now evenly and slowly open the display around the perimeter of iPhone. The iPhone case opens like a book. The display opens to the right side. Using a tri-wing screwdriver, unscrew the three screws and remove the metal panel. Now you can disconnect the battery cable from the mainboard. Next, unscrew two screws and remove the second metal panel. Unscrew another three screws with a tri-wing screwdriver and two screws with a PH00 screwdriver. Disconnect cables of the display from the motherboard. Unscrew three screws on the speaker and one screw near the lighting sensor. Pry the metal panel that holds the light sensor. Using a plastic opening tool, carefully peel off the speaker cable and proximity sensor. Now take the tweezers and pry the bottom of the light sensor. If this sensor is damaged, the Face ID will be lost, so special care is required not to damage all these components during removal and replacement of the display. In description of this video, I have links where you can buy new display for iPhone XR. Install the proximity and light sensor on the new display. After install the light sensor, set on the top the metal panel. set speaker and fasten 4 screws. The display module assembled. Now we can install the display and test how everything works before final assembly with gluing the iPhone case. For test iPhone, connect 3 cables to the mainboard. And only after that connect the battery cable. Turn over the display and turn on the iPhone. Check how the iPhone works and if everything is fine. Let's go to the gluing of the case. Remove the old adhesive tape from the iPhone case. After, using medicine alcohol, wipe the surface of iPhone case and display module. Take a new adhesive tape and apply on the case. With this tape, you keep the iPhone waterproof. I left links where you can buy this adhesive tape in description of this video. Connect 3 cables to the mainboard and only after that connect the battery cable. Next, install all panels and fasten screws. Now, turn over the display and press the display to the case. Fasten 2 screws near the lighting port. Install a SIM card and now you can turn on the iPhone. Good luck.